Kyle, and welcome back to my A to Z Trend Guide. So in this series, we're breaking down all the hottest trends from Fashion Week from A to Z and showing realistic ways to wear them at home. So today we're on the letter P. P is for pastels. So the trick to wearing pastels in winter is looking for heavier fabrics. So think about wools and knits and, well, basically anything that doesn't say springtime. So pastels work really great with jeans. So I chose this light blue color, and I did a light blue sweater with a matching fuzzy cardigan on top. It kind of reminds me of Clueless, which is one of my all-time favorite movies. And I really like pastels with brighter colors as well. So I did cobalt blue shoes, and then I brought the look together with a necklace that has both light and more saturated blue. Another way to do the trend is with a pastel coat. I went super girly with this pink version, and you can wear it so many different ways. You can layer it over jeans, more pastels. I really like the way pink looks with black, so I went back to our L is for Leather Skirts episode and did this pencil skirt, and I paired it with another fuzzy sweater. I really like the 90s trend, and then I just did some matching pink pumps. I live in LA, so it doesn't get as cold here, so sometimes I'll drape a coat over my shoulders, so in warmer temperatures, you can still do this trend. Of course, if it's cold by you, you're gonna wanna zip it up. So I'd love to hear your thoughts about wearing pastels in winter, so leave a comment in the section below and you can ask me your questions there as well. And I want to see how you are wearing the trends in this series. So use the hashtag SSTrendGuide on social media. And every week I've been posting my favorites both on Facebook and my newsletter, so make sure to sign up for that on my blog, sydneystyle.com, if you don't get it already. And every Tuesday and Thursday is a new trend guide, so make sure you subscribe.